Mr. Belch just belted it, okay? Charlie ain't done nothing yet. Who are you, Eric Church? Why are you beating your chest like that? Are you... You're in a serious... That's a good heart rate. Just want you to give him a little bit of something. Just give him a little place and I don't care. Sing this at the top of your lungs, all right? We need you to sing this at the top of your lungs, all right? Here we go, boys, sing. One, two, three. Yeah, John, it's fired up, it's cold. Y'all, come on. We got 24 tall boys on the chill. 14 of them's mine. A little Marshall Tucker on the radio. We just catch a little groove before the show. Come on, we ain't playing nothing slow. At the parking lot party. The tail ain't gone. Sipping on something. Never too early. I wanna fill up the cup. Man, they were doing sound check. South Georgia right now. Well, there might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. I said, there might be a little dust on the bottom. Yeah, I'm a grinner. Oh, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. I'm sorry. I play my music in the sun. Yeah, I'm a joker. Yeah, I'm a. I get my love in on the run. But yeah, I'm free.
Swinging in.
show for a long time, not because it's the last show of the year. Man, I hate that because I love doing what we love to do, and I'm going to miss all the guys and my band and my crew and all you all down here that come to so many of our shows. But it's a special deal, man. We made a lot of memories this year. 2014 has been an incredible year, but get a chance to end a show in Georgia where I played a lot of shows over the last 10 years. Got some guys in the band that are in Georgia. I've been to a couple football stadiums in Georgia. I used to go watch football games with my brother when he was going to college over there at the University of Georgia. And, but I tell you what, for me, man, this is way better than that. Playing a football stadium, playing country music, getting a chance to hang out with my friends like Craig Campbell and Thomas Rhett, raising money for a great foundation, the Wainwright Family Foundation. Guys, these folks are raising money for great causes. This is better for me personally than being in a Bulldogs game. So thank you guys so much for being part of a special night. Me and the boys, we made a lot of great memories this year, man. Been a lot of cool things that have happened, but this is... Hi, how you doing? Thanks for waving at me. This right here is... I can't think. I mean, we've had some cool... This is the greatest win of the year. Thank you all so much. Let's make some great memories tonight, all right? Thank you, guys. Sky. It takes me back. still, you can hear the whippoorwill. Yeah, start a fire past the shine. Won't get home till morning time. Shout your name out in the wind. Confess my love for you again. Give you all I've got to give. That's how we live up on the ridge. Won't you come with me tonight? From moonlight drifts into your eyes. I just want one little kiss when we get high.
Sleep. Hey! I'm dreaming about the things that we could be. And lately
and I'm feeling burned. Down this river, every turn, hope is all from letter word. Yeah, make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that old. And I don't think the world is sold. Just doing what we're told. year, 2014, y'all. I moved to Nashville when I was 19 years old and started working on this honky-tonk neon dream. I just have always loved country music, and to get a chance to play a show this big never ceases to blow my mind. Girls standing up on chairs, thank you all so much. I drove to Nashville in a 1994 Chevy truck with my dad. And thanks you guys, I could have bought a new truck a long time ago, but I still have only driven one truck in my life. I still drive a 1994 Chevy truck. And my dad passed away a couple years ago, but that truck's still here, and I've been offered free trucks. Thanks you guys, I could buy a new truck or a couple new trucks, but I like that truck. And thanks you guys, I could have bought a new guitar a long time ago, but I like this guitar, man. I got her when she was new, and I played a lot of crappy bars and wore my pinky back and forth across the top of this guitar to get that hole in it. Thanks y'all, I could have bought a new guitar, but I like this guitar. Besides, a new guitar does not come with a Merle Haggard, George Strait, George Jones, or Garth Brooks autograph, so stuff, and this song sums me up the best. Favorite song I've ever written. It goes like this. It's the miles that make a man. I wouldn't trade that thing in for a rocket. What they don't know is my dad and me, we drove her out to Tennessee, and she's still here now he's gone. So I hold on. It's just an old beat up box, six rusty strings across the top. It probably don't look like much to you. Dents and scratches in the wood, yeah, that's what makes it sound so good. To me, it's better than brand new. Yeah, you see this here flat top guitars, had my back in a million bars, singing every time it's Rhett's song. So I hold on.
Thank you.
next song because it's a little cold for a little white tank top down here tonight, but I know somewhere underneath these jackets and sweaters, somebody's wearing a little white tank top down here. Come on! Started.